see what we've got in the box for this one. So this came, you have three options, and I've got this little Roaming in Paris. That's the one that we got. So cute. Cute. Kids. Okay, so this is the box you make it in. Love. All right. Let's see what else is here. One light. That's a nice change from some of the last ones. One light will be very easy. Make some instructions. Should be pretty straightforward. Was that a little stand for it? Maybe it goes that way. Don't know. I'll just play with it and see how it works. So cute. Really exciting. This is a different kind of lighting system than I've seen here. Oh, yeah, there they go. Stringy glue better than no glue at all. That's pretty much what we'd be dealing with now. I need a stand for my... Hopefully the glue will hold once we get that on there. It's nice they made a little notch in it to make it stay on there, branching the Normally I'd spread that around more to the edges, but like that, I think. Because then they're supposed to be able to go into that. This is a piece that's gonna get touched a lot if we turn it on. So, well, I think, I don't know why I think that, but something tells me. This is going to go in there eventually. All right. So these are going to go through B5. Here I go. So we just need to wrap these cords because we don't want them to touch each other. gonna go in there. Oh, it's so cute already. So cute already. I think I got it. Let's see if we can get this in there without getting glue all over everything now. There we go. There we go. Okay. I think I got it. I think I just have to hold it a little bit, and I want to make sure to get... This guy looks like he just tips in there like that. Cool. All right.